Thank you. Two bank robberies in a matter of days on the same Spartanburg Street, and police say the same man is responsible tonight. Investigators need your help finding him. News 4's Mike McCormick is live in our Spartanburg newsroom. And Mike, first, was anyone hurt?
No, Nigel. Police say, in fact, it appears that the guy actually walked around outside the bank waiting for the customers to leave. And police say something else he did there this morning may make it a little easier to identify him.
Mail came in, presented a note demanding money. The teller gave him some money in a bag.
Pictures taken from surveillance video show it all happened at the First Piedmont Bank on East Main Street in Spartanburg just before 10 this morning. This comes days after an attempted robbery at the SunTrust Bank, also on East Main Street. Police say in that case, the thief got scared and took off before getting any money. Now compare the pictures from both robberies. See a similarity? Police do.
He was actually wearing the same clothes, the same shirt.
Investigators say it is the same guy, but here are the differences. Police say during today's robbery, his face wasn't covered. He had no weapon, and he got away in an older model, faded maroon or burgundy Toyota pickup with no tag. But police say on Thursday, his face was covered. He did have a gun, and he ran from the scene.
Somebody's going to know who this man is.
Police say he is considered dangerous.
He presented a gun and robbed a bank.
And that's why your help,
hopefully somebody's going to identify him,
is so important.
We need to get him off the street.
And that bank here in the city of Spartanburg was not the only bank in this area robbed today. We want to show you some pictures taken from a bank there in Landrum in Spartanburg County. Police say the man you're looking at robbed the First Citizens Bank on Trade Street around 12:30 this afternoon. Police say he gave the teller a note demanding money. He was then seen getting away from the scene in a Ford F-250 pickup with a broken back window. Now, police say this robbery here in Landrum and the one today in Spartanburg, neither of the ones in Spartanburg are connected, but if you do recognize either of the men involved in those robberies, you can call Crime Stoppers. The number is 1-888-CRIME-SC. Mike McCormick, WIFF News 4, live tonight in the Spartanburg Newsroom.